Hey yo, what's going on guys? Back at the NBA Live mobile video. In today's video, I'm going to be claiming the 96 overall live pass master, Ja Morant. Also guys, I ended up dropping a video on how to get free NBA cash, so make sure to check out that video if you haven't. Also, let me know down in the comments, did you end up completing the live pass Ja Morant in the Zion Williamson? Let's try to smash 20 likes in this video. Hit that subscribe button if you're new. Hit that bell to get notified whenever I upload and stream. Now before I claim Ja Morant, this is my progress on the 97 overall team of the year master, Stephen Curry. So I'm currently 11 team of the year players away from the 97 overall Steph Curry. So tune in for that video. It should either be dropping today or tomorrow, which is Wednesday. But let me know down in the comments, which team of the year master are you going for? After Steph Curry, I'm going to go for Bradley Beal. I could go for Julius Randle, but I already have too much power for it. I'm going to be getting Bradley Beal. So yeah, I'm going to be completing the 97 overall Steph Curry. Either today I'm going to drop the video or tomorrow, which is Wednesday. The Bradley Beal will take a little more time, so it might drop either Friday or Saturday or more early than that. Also, me and Isaac end up asking Casey to ask EA to make the Finals Masters auctionable. Because right now, I'm currently, I'm going to say I'm two Masters away from getting the 98 Finals MVP Giannis. Because all I need is Brook Lopez and Paul Pierce. That's all I need to get the 98 Finals MVP Giannis. So we don't know if it's going to actually, like, we don't know if they're going to make it auctionable. But we're going to be waiting for an answer. I doubt they're going to do it, you know what I'm saying? I wish they could actually make these Masters auctionable. I wish, because I really want this Giannis. He'll be really good for the team, honestly. A 98 overall card is very useful, especially with the GOAT boost, man. Especially with the GOAT boost. Look at those stats, bro. I'm being for real. I hope EA can make these Finals Masters auctionable, because I'm trying to cop Paul Pierce and that Brook Lopez, and then we can get that Finals MVP Giannis. I know a lot of people want these Masters to be auctionable. I know for a fact. On Discord, I was talking about it. I know for a fact a lot of you guys want these Finals Masters to be auctionable. All right, guys. Let's go ahead and claim the 96 overall live pass master, Ja Morant. The overall, I don't know what the overall is going to be, honestly. That's kind of bum, you know what I'm saying? Bam! We don't need this Ja Morant, honestly. We don't need him because we have Kyrie. But hey, all right, let's go ahead and put Ja Morant in the team. 96 overall, Ja Morant. What overall will it go up to? Okay, so Ja went up to a 101 overall. Let me see what happens if I adjust it. All right, so I put Kyrie in the bench, and Ja is still 101 overall, which is fine. Over here, 100 inside scoring, a beast. 97 athleticism, a beast. 96 outside scoring. Let's see about that. Stats. Woo! Stats over here. 106 three-point shot. 112 quickness. Oh, bro, look at these stats. His defensive stats is, you know, pretty bad, but offensive stats, insane. As a matter of fact, let's drop some gameplay. All right, so we're playing against a 98 overall. So, get the steal. Nice. That's deep. Cash. Oh, he dunking on people. Two-hand slam. Oh, sliced him up. Two-hand slam. Ja, dunk on the fool. Yes. One-hand slam. Not saying he's going crazy, but Ginobili. I want that Ginobili so bad. I swear I want that Ginobili so bad. Oh, my God. Bad defense. Step back. Split. Should we cross him up and go to the paint? Oh, go to the paint. Two-hand slam. No, Ja, 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 Ja. 8 seconds. Logo shot. Tradition. 4, 3, 2. Logo shot. Oh, my God. We're never going to make a logo shot in the channel, bro. We're never going to do it, bro. But, hey, good gameplay. All right, so this card's pretty crazy. His speed is insane. Like, he's really fast. He's like a De'Aaron Fox and Russell Westbrook kind of type. But I'm not surprised. 113 speed, 112 agility. Dribble speed, pretty, you know, quickness is 112. So I'm not surprised. This card is pretty insane. I'm definitely going to keep him over Kyrie. No debate. But let me know down in the comments, did you end up getting the Ja Morant and the Zion Williamson? Bummer we can't get Zion Williamson because I did not buy the live pass. So, bummer we have this one over here. But yeah, guys, I'm going to go ahead and wrap up today's video. Let me know down in the comments, which team of the year master are you going for? And did you complete the John Morant and the Zion Williamson? Let me know down in the comments. Let's try to smash 20 likes in this video. Hit that subscribe button if you're new. We're trying to hit, I guess, we're trying to hit 1.5K by the end of summer. So, let's see about that. Peace.